Hey, how's it going? Down here in the costume department and checking some out of the costumes and, well, trying them on too. Have you ever pretended, played dress up, pretended to be somebody or something? You're not? Donkey. Or maybe you were in the Christmas pageant. Bah! A bit of sheep. Or sometimes, at school, when it's Dr. Seuss Day, you might get to be the cat in the hat. Speaking of hats, maybe you were ever pretended to be a cowgirl or a cowboy, chasing after the cattle and rounding them up or fighting off the bad guys. Perhaps you just were more kind of, you know, a little more laid back and just kind of, you know, crazy hair day. Or maybe you've gone the route of being king or queen or princess or prince and ordering everybody around. I am in charge. Well, this morning, the gospel, they talk about Jesus being king. And he's not a pretend king. And he's not a king like, well, ordering everybody around and yelling, "Off with their heads!" Or anything weird like that. He wants to be king of our heart. Share his love with us. And for that love, not only to fill our hearts, but to come out so that we can share that love with everyone else. So when we talk about Jesus being king, he's not pretending. He's not playing dress up. He's not throwing on some royal robe, strutting about. No. He wants to be king of your hearts. He wants to fill you with his love. I'll let you know that God loves you, and God cares about you, and wants you to be able to share that love with the people you know and the people you meet. Will you join me in a word of prayer? Dear God, we thank you that you sent Jesus, our King, into our hearts. Help to fill our hearts with your love so that we can share that love with everyone we meet. Amen. Now me, on the other hand, I don't mind a bit of dress up, a bit of pretend. What else do we have over here?